Hello students, welcome to digital classes of MRMS Varney. Now we are going to discuss about representation of numbers on the number line. Let us start with natural number line. So this is the natural number line. Okay. So if I want to represent 9 on the number line, what we do, ma? We can simply round up like this. Okay. So if I want to represent on the 11, like this. Okay. 7. We can simply round up the numbers, okay? So similarly, whole numbers also, how can we represent, ma? We can represent by rounding up the numbers. This is a 6, 8, 10. Similarly, integers also, we can round up the numbers like this, okay? So this is the way of representation of numbers. Which numbers, ma? Natural numbers, whole numbers, integers. Natural numbers, whole numbers, integers. Okay, so this natural numbers and whole numbers are in the integers also. Okay, so natural numbers and whole numbers present in the integers numbers. Okay, so from here to here they are natural numbers, and from here to here they are whole numbers. These are the negative numbers which include in the integers. Okay, so now if I represent this as integer number line, it means the natural numbers and whole numbers also included in the integer number line. Okay, remember that concept. Okay, right. Representation of rational numbers. The rational numbers representation is little bit tricky than remaining number sets. Okay, right. So look at the examples first. 5/3, 2/5, or 5/6, 7/3. So these are the some examples of rational numbers. So first of all these are fractions, ma. So what is the fraction actual definition? Part of whole. What is the definition? Part of whole is called a fraction, isn't it? Right. So generally, how we represent the fraction with the figure? So look at here. Here, this denominator indicates that number of equal parts. So if I divide this whole part into how many parts, ma? Here, 3 equal parts. Here, 5 equal parts. Here, 6 equal parts. Here, 3 equal parts. I think you didn't get that point. Look at the example 5/3. So this 5/3, we can show like this, ma. So this is the whole part here, okay? So in this whole part, we have to make 3 equal parts, ma. That is the definition of fraction, okay? So here I made 3 equal parts, okay? Right. How many have shaded? Here 5 shaded parts. Actually it is a improper fraction, isn't it? So we have to take to represent improper fraction, we have to take one more figure same as it is, okay? Right. So here also we can make 3 equal parts. So how many shaded here? 5 parts. So here 5 parts are shaded. So this is the representation of 5/3, okay, in the figure form. Okay, right. What about this 2/5, ma? It is also same. So we have to take a rectangle. Instead of rectangle, we can take many figures, ma, like leaves or circles or squares. Okay, right. So how many equal parts we have to do here? We have to do 5 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and rub this extra one, okay? Right. So this is the whole part. In that we have made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 equal parts, okay? How many shaded, ma? Only 2 are shaded here, okay? Right. Coming to this 5/6. So it is a whole part. In that we have to make 6 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. How many shaded here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are shaded. This is the 5 by 6 representation. And this one is 2 by 5. And this one is 5 by 3. And we can represent 7 by 3 also. Same as it is. Okay. Now, we have to represent these numbers on the number line. Right. So, this is a number line. I am taking the numbers here. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on. Here, minus 1, minus 2, so on. Okay. So, this is the integer number line actually. But, integers also rational numbers, isn't it? Right. And look at here, this part between 0 to 1 is called 1 unit. This is 1 unit, and 1 to 2, this is also 1 unit, 2 to 3, this is also 1 unit, 3 to 4, it is also 1 unit. So here it is 1 plus 1, 2 units. Okay, 1 plus 1, 3 units. Okay. So, to represent this 5 by 3 on the number line, so how many equal parts we have done in the figure, in the geometrical figure? 3 equal parts. Similarly, we have to take here also 3 equal parts. Okay, between this 0 and 1, 1 and 2, 2 and 3, each unit we have to make 3 equal parts. Okay, right. Look at carefully. So, we have to make 3 equal parts. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, in the everywhere, we have to make 3 equal parts. Okay. Here it is. Minus 3. Right, ma. So, it is. So, from start from here. So, what is the denominator? 3 is fixed. Okay. So, it is 0 by 3. Next. 1 by 3, 2 by 3, it is 3 by 3, again it becomes 1 ma, okay. Next, 4 by 3, 5 by 3, 6 by 3, it means 6 by 3 means nothing but 2 again. Here, 7 by 3, 8 by 3, 9 by 3, okay. Continues like this. Here also, 0 by 3, minus 1 by 3, minus 2 by 3, minus 3 by 3. Minus 3 by 3 means nothing but again, we got minus 1 here, okay. Here it is, minus 4 by 3, minus 5 by 3. This is the way of representation of rational numbers on the number line. Suppose, this is a 5 by 3. Coming to this 2 by 5, what we'll do, ma? Again, we take like this number line. Here, 0, 1, 2, so on, minus 1, minus 2. So, what is the denominator here? 2 by 5 means we have to make each unit into 5 equal parts, isn't it? Right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, right. So, this is 0 by 5, 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 3 by 5, 4 by 5. Again, it is 5 by 5, nothing but 1 again, okay. Next, 6 by 5, 7 by 5. 8 by 5, 9 by 5, it is 10 by 5, again it becomes 2 ma. 10 by 5 means 5 1s are, 5 2s are, we get again 2 here, okay. Right, coming to left side, minus 1 by 5, minus 2 by 5, minus 3 by 5, minus 4 by 5, this is 1, it means minus 5 by 5, okay. If we getting cancel, it becomes again minus 1, okay. So, if I take 2 by 5, denominator is 5, that is the reason why I made here each unit into 5 equal parts. Here denominator is 3. That is why I made each unit into 3 equal parts. It means in the integer number line, whole number line, natural number line, the number line is fixed ma. But in the rational number line, the number line changes according to the given number. Okay. If the number is changes, as well as number line is also changes. Okay. Remember that thing. Okay.